Hey, I'm Alan Reynolds with Southland Organics. I wanted to take a few moments and give you some instruction on how to run Big Ol' Bird. So you want to run Big Ol' Bird 4 ounces per gallon in a medicator stock solution. As long as your medicator is set at 1 to 128, you want to put 4 ounces per gallon in that medicator bucket. When you receive Big Ol' Bird, you should get a Southland cup. If you didn't, give us a holler. But I've already taken the time to pour. This cup actually says 16 ounces. You can go another 4 ounces and know that you've got 20 ounces in a 5 gallon bucket. So you will want to pour, if you were doing a 5 gallon bucket, you want to put 4 ounces times 5, 20 ounces in a 5 gallon bucket. Now, your birds may not drink all of that in one day, because here's how you want to run it timing-wise. You want to start at day one and run for at least 48 hours. So you want to run day one, day two, possibly day three if you go over into day three. You want to run it at that 4 ounces per gallon. Now, if they're only going to drink 3 gallons in those first 3 days, just mix up 3 gallons. And unless you maybe have a stirrer pump, your probably medicator's not gonna click with low pressure like that. So go ahead and charge the lines. Get it flushed into the line so that when the chicks get there, it's already in the line. You don't have to worry about it trying to push through that water. So go ahead and get them on it, get them started. 4 ounces per gallon in that medicator stock solution. You wanna wait after that day two or day three when they finish up. Wait a week and run it for 24 hours. Now, your lighting program may only be 18, 20 hours, but give it to them for the full day. Because what you're going to do now is you're going to just run it one full day per week. So by the time your birds may be 42 days old, they may be going through more than 5 gallons a day. You may be actually going through 10 gallons of stock solution. Well, that 10 gallons times 4 ounces is going to be 40 ounces in that stock solution. But that's pretty much the way to run it. You just want to run it one day a week. Now, some things we suggest, you don't want to put any acidifiers, disinfectants, anything that has an antimicrobial effect or try to be a harsh environment for bacteria in the same bucket with the good biology of Big Ol' Bird that you're running. So you want to, if your integrator's making you run that, or you maybe want to run things like copper, iodine, you can run them. You just don't want to put them together. So if you run some disinfectant or antimicrobial type of thing, do it and then come right behind it with Big Ol' Bird. Give it about a day, maybe run it the next day and come right behind it. But Big Ol' Bird's not hard to run. You want to just run it, like I said, one day a week, a couple of days on the front end. Now, one of the things is you can't run too much of this. I've actually have growers who will actually run it more often. The bottom line is you're trying to find a good return on your investment. One thing we do encourage you to do is at least for the first time, run it kind of like we say run it. Run it one day a week. But I'll tell you this, most of our customers have their own way. Once they've seen what it will do, then they kind of play with it and do their own thing. There's also another way to run it that's not on the label, but we're really getting into some more harsh environments with antibiotic free. There are some ways you can run this. One of the things is this. Does it cost you any more to run it this way? But it can be more effective because you're gonna keep more of it in their system. Instead of running it that one day a week at 4 ounces per gallon, cut the dose in half and run it 2 times during the week. So maybe run it one day, wait 3 or 4 days, run it again, 3 or 4 days. So you're gonna keep more of it in their system. And they love to drink it, they'll drink the fire out of it. So you should watch your water consumption go up and you should see white caps being on your litter. But that's pretty much how to run Big Ol' Bird. It's not hard, just gotta pay attention to it. So I hope that helps. And if you've got any questions on how to run Big Ol' Bird or anything like that, just give me a call, 1-800-608-3755, or Alan at southlandorganics.com. Thank you so much.